Oh, Leah, I'm up here.
I know.
No, it's okay. I mean, I'm cool with it. We're all used to it. You were totally staring just then.
No, I wasn't. I've seen some of those before.
Whatever makes you feel comfortable. I'm comfortable. You're comfortable. Yeah.
I'm so cool with this right now.
Yeah, yeah. Go ahead, take a look. It's gonna have to be a long one, but I'm okay with it.
No. Eye contact is always good.
Yeah. It's... Well, yeah, I kind of feel dirty now.
You shouldn't. It's totally normal.
Yeah, I mean...
How about another?
Come on, stop goofing. This is my last pack.
Give me one now.
Yeah.
Fine. Why don't you just give me the pack?
Stop! Ow! What are you doing?
Give me the pack.
Okay, fine. No. What are you doing?
Oh my god. Don't come back, or I'll cut off your face and wear it for Halloween.
Can either of you explain this?
Well, I obviously don't know about her, but I study with my private tutor. You can ask him. I took notes.
Oh, well then you must be supernatural because your mortal lass hasn't been in class enough to have any notes. I'll explain what happened. This bitch copied my test.
Lower your voice. Nobody here's deaf.
This lying bitch cheated. I studied long and hard for this test.
Seriously, could you handle this? Otherwise, I'm gonna have to call my lawyer and file for harassment. And as far as her accusing me of copying off of her, I'm sorry, no. I don't have to do that. Apparently, we need to meet with Rusty. I take it he's a lawyer?
Yes, after he spent so much time here, we made him our resident legal counsel.
And he's got Ned's will.
Correct, and he's been expecting you.
Great. Can you show us to him?
Yes.
So we'll follow you.
Absolutely, right after you disrobe.
No, that's not happening.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm not joking. You need to disrobe before you enter the resort. I can show you to the locker room.
I'm gonna stop you right there. We're not taking off our clothes, so how else do you want to go about this? I mean, we're not here to judge you or your life choices or whatever, but that's exactly what it is, a choice, and definitely not one we're willing to make.